He saved my life.
What?
My kind has no use for names. I communicate through what you call Jessica's feet. No, telepathy.
Saved a mind-reading fart.
I like this name, Fart. Morty, would you kindly release me by pulling that lever to the left of my cell? I am in great pain.
Right,
Fart.
No, but just go away.
More are coming. More are coming.
You do understand I'm telepathic, right?
I came here accidentally through a wormhole located in what you call... Get out of my head, Fart. I know you're in here, la 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 la. No. In what you call the Promethean Nebula. Thank you, Morty. You are not like other carbon-based life forms. You put the value of all life above your own. I could not agree more.
Shut the fuck up about moon men!
I am no more valuable than life itself. However, I am able to alter the composition of atoms like this. That was oxygen. I added 71 protons to it. Morty cracked the window. I wonder why Greg is always so critical of my girlfriend.
Well, he'd probably like to have me to himself. That's how friends are.
Or does he want her to himself? Wormhole is 70 of what you call meters, what you call north, of what you call here. Here it is. This should take me back to my kind. I will be back soon, Morty.
Really?
After I return to the others with this location, we will be back for your cleansing.
Cleansing?
Carbon-based life is a threat to all higher life. To us, you are what you would call a disease. Wherever we discover you, we cure it. You said yourself that life must be protected even through sacrifice. You haven't changed your mind about that. I can sense your thoughts. Morty.
Could you sing for me again?
Yes, Morty.
And now we say goodbye. Morty. Why? Why?
Goodbye.